two-time gold medalist Mathilde Gremaud back in the mix. Will we see her try the 1440 again? We will!